Hello, how to quickly repair an LED light bulb. To begin with, we open the light bulb. If it does not open, then lightly cut it with a knife. We find burned diodes, we need to solder them. There is a small black dot on them. Apply flux and unsolder. We make a jumper with solder or wire, as it is convenient for someone. The bulb has been repaired. Now it will heat up less because there are fewer diodes and it will last longer. We can check it. Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe to the channel to support it.